Toby's a real high flyer, you know. Every job he had since leaving university, he's exceeded expectations and built a fabulous team. But he's just left a job he really loved. No one could keep him in that organisation anymore. How you handle contract workers in the gig economy affect someone who is an employee? Time we had that conversation, isn't it?